we're going to give our lines over to a bipartisan unity ticket. That ticket will file under all the federal election laws, including campaign laws. So everybody will know not only who they are, obviously, but who's giving the money, how they're spending it, et cetera, et cetera. There'll be a regular campaign from that point on. And nothing like America has seen in a long time, a bipartisan unity ticket. But honestly, it's the partisanship and extremism and nastiness that's killing us.